Thank you.
Okay.
This gaffer tape, this is okay on the suit?
No problem.
No problem?
Okay.
Okay.
Wait.
Dallas, are you okay?
I'm good, I'm fine. Okay, back on left.
Oh my god, this is scary. Good luck.
Okay, we're just about at the surface of the water. Okay, here we go. God, it's completely black. Pitch black, but hopefully with a torch you can see the horrors that are beneath here. It's just bits of poo floating about. God knows what. You know, when you pull the chain, you're not really expecting it to see it again. Oh, look at that. It's just disgusting. Okay, so Julio's going to go and fix the pump. I'm going to be his guide buddy. I've got the other end of the rope and I'm going to hold the rope. I can just feel just poo beneath my feet. 20 million people's worth of poo beneath me. What is that? Oh my god, look at this! Look at this! Oh, this is the kind of stuff you find in the sewage. I can't believe someone's actually thrown away a horse. That's why Julio's job is so important. Things like this, clogging up the pump. A trophy.
Okay.
I'll put this on my wall.
So how you?
De sus impresiones.
Ya lo agarré.
Oh my god, the stink!
Unblocking a megacity sewer by hand isn't just disgusting, it's also impractical.
There's about 110 miles of sewer system here in Mexico City, and only two guys... Oh, to keep the whole thing unblocked, it really is just a sticking plaster solution. This is tequila.
Salute!
Salute!
Oh, that's good.
That is good.
Thank you very much.
You're my hero.